We're doing a book review on Secrets and Shadows. It's the second book in the 13 to Life series. These are very good books. I've enjoyed them. They weren't exactly what I was expecting, but they're still extremely good. I really think you guys should read these. And in these books, it's about werewolves, and there's a girl who falls in love with one of the werewolves. And in this book, it picks up right where the other one left off. And they're trying to find a cure for their mother, who's locked up somewhere, who's taken away from them. They don't know where she is. They try to find her and try to find a cure. And Jessica has a bigger part in their lives than they ever expected she would. And the CIA has her mother. And they try to find her on their own, but they can't. So they end up making a deal to go see their mother. And their mother is dying. She's very close to death. And at the end of the book, something happens that shifts the whole aspect of the novels. So enjoy this read, because I did.